should be interesting. That's the first one was awesome. Let me crack open Nectar of the Gods here. There we go. Okay. It's time to go deal with Surt. I wonder if he's a giant fire demon or what he looks like in this one. Find out. You will find out.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of the fire giants. And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
Oh boy. I think that's where I'm going. Muspelheim. Okay.
Senua, we each walk these lands, gazing towards different horizons, some of us further than others. Your father cannot see what you see, but there is nothing wrong with seeing the world the way you do.
Okay. Well, things aren't on fire yet, so that's always a good sign. Oh, what they might be. Starting. Okay.
I can still smell it.
New York.
A sweet, sickly stench of burning human flesh.
Oh.
And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. Do you hear them too, Senua?
No.
Yes, I heard their screams. And I still hear them now.
Oh. Oh god, okay. Yeah. That's a Y. I also need to find an M. Whoa. Wait. Oh. Wait. What? Oh, is there like a... Okay. What? Okay. Okay, how do I do this here? Is that it? That's it. Alright, I gotta find the other one. Got it.
The path to Hellheim, I see them.
Yeah, of course.
But you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened.
Oh boy.
Of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others. I rode their storm of fire, death, and slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of, I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
Oh. This fire. That's where the man himself is waiting. Oh god. Okay. I'm gonna take him out first.
Don't give up.
I gotta get rid of him.
Finish this.
Come on.
You won. Get back up. Get back up. She's hurt. She's injured. She won't make it.
Not this time.
Behind you!
Kill him. I'm not gonna ask questions. Come on, dude. That's where I came from.
When you see a fire gate of Surt, know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muscle.
Oh, okay.
And let the dead walk through. Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Okay. Okay. I guess we're going that way anyways. Of course, everything's on fire. Great, great, great. Oh god.
Hell will not give you the answers you want, but you mustn't look away from the horrors it does offer, because you cannot overcome suffering if you refuse to look at it.
Oh.
Everywhere.
Maybe it was just gonna be like Val Raven.
Maybe it was.
she get through?
She'll need to find another way.
Druth said, find your own path.
There's always another way.
There's always a way.
Find your own way.
You just have to find it.
The Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious, and then burn the whole world with fire.
Ragnarok. Oh, okay, they don't want to name it. Maybe the next one. Maybe the next one. Maybe never. We'll see. Oh god, another one of these.
Another gate. She needs to find it. Another fire sacrifice. Another fire sacrifice.
Find the fire, Senua. Follow the path to Surt.
Yep.
It's too far.
She'll never find it. She'll never make her way back.
She needs to remember the way back.
What happens when she finds it?
Everything will burn.
Concentrate. Concentrate on where you're going.
She needs to remember the path.
Everything will burn. Then how will she find the way back?
She won't. She won't be able to tell.
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed.
There we go.
They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the fire giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it, but Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way to postpone that dark day.
Good luck. Good luck. Oh boy. Got a beam.
The Northmen made fire sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering. In their eyes. But they just screamed like helpless pigs.
All right. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Yeah, we gotta go, we gotta go. Okay, okay.
Answer your prayers, Senua. I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
Okay. How can I beat fire? I can't stab fire to death. I stabbed Valraven because he was the Lord of Ravens. You can stab birds. Not fire. Multiple doors. Okay.
The Northmen of Hell worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things.
Like you, Senua. The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
Okay.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Naglfar, the corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open. And Surt will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
Why is it giving me all this before I have to fight him? Charred R on the ground? That's weird. Alright, let's go find the second rune. Found it. All right, let's pass through here and see what's in the other side. Oh, it's immediately right here. Okay, here we go.
Oh!
Oh my god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, where do we go, where do we go? I think I just heard a bear. Right? Just gotta... No. Okay, okay. Oh. In this? Come on, come on.
He's finished.
Come on, come on, come on. Okay. Okay, okay, okay.
You say your world has collapsed? Good. Let it collapse, and have the courage to shed your tears.
Raise your world to the grind!
My world is dead.
Only then, as with a newborn, will you see the world anew?
No. I see nothing now.
My god.
Northmen say that what we see as a rainbow is the bridge that goes from the world of men to the world of the gods. For now, they say, the frost giants and the mountain giants cannot cross it. But they say that when Ragnarok comes, not a thing in this world will be safe. The rainbow bridge will break under the onslaught of the fire giants riding on flaming steeds. Senua, I have seen the fire of Surt spread far and wide, and to our lands. Ragnarok is coming.
No, 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 no. I don't believe you.
Tell me truth. How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it
clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surt. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right to. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
It's a pea. Interesting. Fire's out. This must be like the bridge.
So, if I can survive the fire of Surt and escape my darkness, then so can you.
Did I lose?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Together, side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone, away from here. I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you. I promise.
Come on.
Oh, God. That's a cool design.
You destroyed everything, everyone, but not me. Fight now!
Every battle won, a greater battle takes its place. And so it goes until we fall. And in the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on. Why?
I made a promise. And I will go to hell to keep it.
I die free, knowing you will carry my stories with you. I have fulfilled my quest.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, I vow to guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Be ready to face horror in the eye as I have, to find your answers, your quest, your truth.
Druth was a troubled man, a scholar turned slave. They tortured him, took him. taken with them on their raids. Drove them to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world. Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the darkness. His tales of hell were true. Then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him. Until she too could see what he saw.
Pretty rough. And since we're gonna go to hell, probably not gonna lighten up. Probably not.
Have you ever died before? It's a serious question. When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before. And she will do so again. You can be sure of that.
With the mark of Valravn and the mark of Surt, you may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim.
Okay. Okay. So that concludes chapter 3.